To place the liner inside the envelope, we will first need to remove this self-adhesive strip. I found that removing the strip with my fingernails is a bit difficult, so I like to use a small knife. Just take the point of the knife and slip it under the strip and remove it. Then turn the liner around and carefully position it on the inside of the envelope so it's nice and centered.